spotting for great news lettuce. And he washes the gloves for 10 cents a pair.
Do this big step.
That's good. That's good, Brian.
That's a whole lot of it in my hand.
You want to change or what?
He ain't got to pull back, is it?
No, I just wanted you to slow it down. I didn't mean to get turning. Yeah.
Should be okay. Should be able to undo it.
Okay.
And there we go. We're there.
Yeah, I've done a lot of that. All the P&H 2-inch piece through rope.
Well, we gotta make sure it holds too. It's a real heavy nut.
Well, that's a good fit, man.
There's no daggers. Bungee cord around it. Right here. That's about it.
That's the speed, right there, right? Down for a few minutes, let it recharge. Is that okay? Coming out good, you know. I think
you're doing great.
See, it's Well, I don't want you standing on one foot. I got you. I hear you. All right, stop. I'll say that this is about half a drum grease we used for the last part of that. So 840 feet equals a drum and a half.